Yes, what's so special about cabinet doors? Well, it's what's on the inside of my cabinet door. This is my everyday recipes or every week recipes that I keep handy. I wish I could remember where I got this idea. I can't, but here is everyday recipes. Now, they're really not everyday, but they're recipes that were often made. I don't make all of them that often anymore, like my brownie mix. But anyway, that's another story. Hope you enjoyed a quick tip of the week. Hope you have a great one. Thanks.